grass sword I was talking about. So it's made out of what appears to be half inch rebar. So slightly thicker rebar than the ones they use for the concrete, or maybe the same size. The blade was made by a local, what are they called, blacksmith. He just bashed it in place and did some hot forging. I have used peening to get the edge nice, one edge. And at this end there is a four leather handle grip, and that's really it. So this is how I use it now. Here's a case where I'm gonna use it. So you can see that the rod is actually bent a bit. That's with me bashing away at some of the slightly thicker trunks. I do have a tree saw that I sometimes resort to.